Zach! Oh, the leg across the neck. That's got to do it this time.
He's got him.
No. David Hart Smith, how's he do it? Ryder thinking, what do I have to do to put this guy away? And Zack Ryder now.
Now Ryder showing that confidence, the arrogance that Zack Ryder possesses, throwing up the LI for Long Island.
Look at this, no. Hart Smith counters now. He's got Ryder pinned, two, no. Beautiful counter by Hart Smith now, but Ryder coming right back as he goes in for the pin. Hook of the leg, no. Ryder goes right back to work now.
I like that Zack Ryder's not giving David Hart Smith any room, any sort of separation. Zack Ryder remaining poised, staying on the offensive here against David Hart Smith.
Hart Smith, Josh, looking to find his way out on his own ever since he broke up that tag team with Tyson Kidd, the two of them splitting up quicker than Van Halen.
Van Halen?
Oh! What, the chin
what
to the top
decade
of the head.
Are they from?
Van Halen's still big, my
no,
man.
No, they're not.
Come on. Whether it's David Lee Roth or Sammy Hagar, they're still huge. I'm hot for teacher. What's the Long Island IC got up his sleeve now? Ryder caught up on top of the ropes. Very dangerous now. Both fellas up on the corner. Up on the top rope. Uh-oh. Ryder in big trouble.
Oh, wow.
Whoa. Vicious suplex off the top rope from David Hart Smith. Also had an effect on Hart Smith as well. Well,
David Hart Smith just needs to crawl over, drape his arm over Zack Ryder, and David Hart Smith should have a victory here.
Both of these fellas feeling the effects. We said at the top of the program, the top of this segment, that this was going to be a terrific matchup between two tremendous WWE superstars. Both fellas now back to their feet.
Oh!
Hart Smith, a couple of shoulder blocks and a clothesline.
Smart move by David Hart Smith going back
Ryder
to
Ryder now getting pummeled.
Wow!
Giant book to the face. He's shaking his hips. Tex is shaking his hips. Hart Smith, the big leg drop now. That's got to do it. Two. No! Zack Ryder has the wherewithal to get out of the pin. Zack now an elbow out of the corner. Zack rolling him up with a small package. Two count, no. Ryder doesn't know what he has to do to pin David Hart Smith. Now Ryder in the small package. Can't get it, Hart Smith can't do it.
Back and forth they go.
Oh, beautiful scoop slam. David Hart Smith, that's gonna do it, nope. Great matchup here on WWE Superstars. David Hart Smith, Zack Ryder giving it everything they've got. Ryder holding on to the ring apron. Oh! Vicious kick to the stomach and then the face.
Utilize your environment. Wise move by Zack Ryder.
Zack setting it up for the Rough Rider. There it is! Zack hits the Rough Rider. That's got to do it. Yes! Wow! What a matchup. Zack Ryder and David Hart Smith. Both fellas digging down for some tremendous intestinal fortitude. Ryder coming out on top. I think he just said, take care, spike your hair.
Certainly a unique way of getting out of whatever David Hart Smith had in mind there by Zack Ryder. And it would set up this, Scott, the Rough Rider leg lariat, one of the signature maneuvers from Zack Ryder. And Ryder picks up a very impressive victory here tonight.
So a V for the Z, if you will. The Woo 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 Kid, not only big on the internet, but big here on Superstars tonight. And ladies and gentlemen, straight ahead, we're going to whip up some beauty, smarts, and power as Natalya and Gail Kim go tag team action against Melina and Alicia Fox. Natty and Alicia on their way to SmackDown courtesy of the draft. It's our main event here on Superstars tonight.
He is WWE's apex predator. He is the leader of the new Nexus. Both superstars are cold, calculating, and ruthless. But at WWE Extreme Rules, only one can be the last man standing. The Viper Randy Orton, the straight edge superstar CM Punk, battle in their most brutal career threatening match yet, a last man standing match. WWE Extreme Rules, live this Sunday only on pay-per-view. Go to WWE.com to find out how to order WWE Extreme Rules in your area right now.
Thanks to Red Fury for their song Justice. It's the official Extreme Rules theme, and it's off the album Justice. It's available now on iTunes. For more Red Fury, visit RedFury.com or Facebook.com/RedFury.
And now, the Raw Rebound is brought to you by WWE Shop, the official WWE merchandise superstore.
We welcome you here tonight to the 2011 WWE Draft. Raw and SmackDown going at it, the 20-man over the top rope battle royal. The winning team will get a draft pick. SmackDown earns the first pick in the 2011 Draft.
Most important night of the year in the WWE. Careers are going to change. Lives are going to change. What? Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. Randy Orton.
It is a banner night for Friday Night SmackDown. This match, very important. It's for two draft picks. And the RKO. Randy Orton slithers into the cover. SmackDown's got two more picks coming. Scene Cara. Now a member of Friday Night's King.
Man, Big Mark Henry, this guy got a lot of muscle.
And Rey Mysterio coming out here to represent Raw.
It's almost a must-win situation here. And Rey Mysterio earned two draft picks for Monday Night Raw. Again, you got the biggest.
Alberto Del Rio.
Nada.
Sir, what about me?
Ese campeonato es tu nacional.
Our main event tonight will be a six-man tag team match for the final draft pick.
And here comes SmackDown's John Cena.
Whoa! Mark Henry just bulldozed his teammate, and Miz is going to capitalize. Yes! Skull crushing finale! Miz, what a brilliant!
Sunday shaping up to be even bigger as John Cena will face off against The Miz and John Morrison in a triple threat match for the WWE Championship.
These three superstars will be locked inside a steel cage. The question is, who will leave as the WWE Champion?
Plus, all the vicious animosity comes to a head when Randy Orton and CM Punk go one-on-one in a last man standing.